the thought of ordering fish from the drive-thru might make some people cringe, but it's certainly not the unhealthiest thing you can order from your favorite fast food restaurant. Fish dishes are especially popular during Lent, when Catholics abstain from most meat on Fridays. Fish sandwiches and fish and chips are also favorites for year-round pescatarians, as well as those who enjoy an occasional break from the same old hamburger.
Two fillet of fish, please.
It's not too hard to find a fast food eatery with fish on the menu, though there are some chains you may want to avoid. A recent survey conducted by Mashed asked 606 U.S.-based participants which fast food restaurant had the worst fish. We gave our respondents these seven options: Arby's, Burger King, Carl's Jr., Hardee's, Jack in the Box, Long John Silver's, McDonald's, and White Castle. It may be surprising to learn which spot earned the most votes for the worst fish, but the survey also tells us there are a few places you can visit for a quality fish-based meal. Long John Silver's came in at number 7, with only 7.59% of the total vote, making it the best of the bunch. That's a good thing for Long John Silver's, considering that the chain specializes in food from the ocean. Other decent options: Carl's Jr., Hardee's in 6th place, Arby's in 5th, and Jack in the Box in 4th. White Castle may seem like a great place to hit up if you're exceptionally hungry, as the chain offers their famous slider-sized sandwiches in packs of up to 100. However, their panko-breaded fish sliders didn't seem to appeal to too many of the Mashed survey respondents. In fact, 16.17% said the chain served up the worst fish among the several fast food options, putting the chain at number 3. Burger King's fish fared even worse, with 17% of participants calling it the worst for seafood, making it number 2 on our list. With its big fish sandwich, Burger King appears to be making a conscious effort to outdo its rival McDonald's. BK's fish sandwich comes on a toasted brioche bun and gets pickle slices, two things you won't get with the fillet of fish. Burger King might have been trying hard, but it failed to impress food blogger Eddie, the man behind the Wichita by EB regional food blog, who wrote, "It was just a flat piece of fish that didn't do much of anything. All I could taste was the tartar sauce and pickles." Maybe it's no surprise, then, that Burger King got the second most votes in our survey of worst fast food fish. Burger King and White Castle may have been at a disadvantage in our survey, because when people think of these places, they think of hamburgers. The same can be said for McDonald's, which turned out to be the chain that earned the dubious honor of top spot in the poll. Mickey D's actually paved the way for fast food fish, introducing its iconic filet-o-fish sandwich at a Cincinnati location in 1962, before its nationwide rollout in 1965. The filet-o-fish is a success story, having endured on the McDonald's menu for more than 50 years, with 300 million sandwiches sold every year. Longevity doesn't guarantee a fast food sandwich will win a popularity contest, however. In fact, McDonald's was the outright loser in our survey, with 27.56% of respondents choosing McDonald's as the fast food restaurant with the worst fish. Perhaps that explains why the Fish McBites, bite-sized nuggets that were the chain's follow-up to the Filet-O-Fish, were such a failure. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Mashed videos about your fast food favorites are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.